Hey guys, welcome to my channel where we discuss Mandela effects and other like. Thank you for joining in today. Welcome all Mandela effectians. Hey, good morning guys. Hey, I want to talk to you about this little movie here. Do you remember this movie where Rocky fights the Russian? Yes, I'm sure you all remember that one, right? Classic Americana film. Well, anyway, there's a song lyric change that I remember it completely differently, okay? And I'll sing for you the way I remember it. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Rising up back on the street. Took my dime, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happened too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's the eye of the tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of a rival. And the last dose of hours goes to spread in the night. And he's watching us all in the eye of the tiger. Okay, everybody knows that song, right? Well, the lyrics have changed right before my very eyes. When I've been going over this song all weekend here, and I've been talking to folks left and right. It seems like it's changed from happened to happens. Okay, but I'll play a couple cover bands for you so you can see what I'm saying. All right, you got that one there. Okay, you got original lyrics shown. These are lyrics shown from Eye of the Tiger, High on You, How Much Love, Burning Heart, right? Rising up back on the street. Okay, just like I sang to you. So many times it happened too fast. Okay, you trade your passion for glory because it's happened in the past so many times. It doesn't mean it's happening in the present so many times. Why, does that make sense to you guys? Does that make sense that so many times in the present time it's happening too fast? Because that doesn't make any sense, guys. If you listen to the lyric, it doesn't sound right. So I'm playing another cover here. It's a punk cover by Nicotine. Okay, that's not the important part there. You know, the important part is it's happened, okay, too fast. Somebody told me that they remember it's happened, but the key is it's past tense, happened, not in the present, because so many times it's happened in the past. Does that make sense, guys? And then I went to this page here. Thank you. This is for Brian. Okay. Now this one here, the song is different, but the lyrics that he posts on his page, so many times it happened too fast. Listen. I wish I could fast forward this, guys. Sorry. This is me and Rachel talking back and forth here. She remembers it, and it's for her. It keeps flipping back and forth. You see that? It glitched. He says, happens too fast. Okay. Okay, you see what I'm saying? So why would they do that? And then here is Dean from Supernatural. He's singing the Eye of the Tiger song for you. Watch this. Now keep in mind, they pan away from the camera when he says happens too fast. They pan away from the camera. Watch this. You guys saw that, right? They panned away from the camera so that it would hide his lips. Watch. You see that? They're trying to change history here, guys, by changing times and laws. It's in Daniel 7:25. Okay? Rising up, back on the street, okay? And then so many times it happened too fast. You trade your passion for glory. But for whatever reason, they've decided to change it to happens. So many times it happens too fast. That just doesn't make any sense to me, guys. I don't know. And then I go on Twitter, you know, so many times it happened too fast. So many times it happened too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Everybody recalls that. All right. It just sounds totally wrong when you have so many times in the present that's happening too fast. What are the angels or what are the people that are behind this trying to tell us? Okay. That so many of these Mandela effects are happening at once. They're happening too fast in the present. But in the past, things have happened. Anyways, I just want to get your overall opinion, guys. I'm going to put this down as a possible Mandela effect. Thanks for checking out my videos. Have a great Mandela effect day, and God bless.